And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Witcher Hearts of Stone. Auf Deutsch natürlich. Also auf Österreichisch.
Those signs. I'd like to try one.
What signs?
Your Witcher signs. Never done it. Could be interesting.
Rather not waste any time.
Till the stroke of midnight, what I would rather is what matters.
Also, wir sind auch dabei.
Bloody fine mount. Good stance, powerful rump.
Stable withers. Well, well.
See, you know your horses.
I should say so. My two greatest passions in life.
Mares and maidens.
Spooking my horse. Roach doesn't like ghosts.
I remember that mill. Whenever Olgierd and I got up to mischief, we'd hide out in there. Once, we
That's
snuck
it,
off
Roach.
With some moonshine. Old cocksucker Yaramir caught us. Ah, those were the days.
Ich rede ja wie Hunger und das ist unter Haupt und ich weiß nicht, was ich essen soll. Schau, dass es kein Livestream ist und nicht 500 Zuschauer habe, weil dann kann ich nicht so managen, dass ich mir das jetzt vorschlage zum Chat, aber weder das eine noch das andere habe ich.
No sign for yet. We need to wait.
This is very romantic.
Fuck off.
Behold! Wars have started over uglier wenches. Well, raids have been undertaken at least.
True, she looks lovely. Let's go.
Whoa, whoa, hold! You mean to go in, wearing that?
What else?
Have you seen how she's dressed? I'll not parade at that jewel's side in a rank tunic. You need a robe. One daren't attend a wedding in anything less.
Don't happen to have a robe handy.
What do you mean? What about that?
Oh no, we're not gonna steal.
Come now, we're merely borrowing.
No.
This'll do wonderfully.
Ja, schaut dich gut aus.
Perfect fit. It feels tailor-made. Now for shoes. One must wear shoes to a wedding. And we must be neat.
Oh, mein Gott. Jetzt sind wir wieder komplett abrasiert, wahrscheinlich. Ach, die Haare.
May they draw and quarter me if I've ever seen a lovelier lass.
Nothing left of you to draw and quarter, alas.
Doe eyes, a swan's soft, supple neck. And a waist so slim you could grip it one-handed.
You're actually quite amusing this way.
You see? Geralt's been a pill, a nag. That all changes today.
Dramatically, I'd say. He's never been very talkative to start with.
He's been a fool, but I shall make up for that now. Will you marry me?
A big step, but I will think about it. For now, we should simply enjoy my friend's wedding. May I please speak to Geralt for a moment?
Whatever for. This evening is about my pleasure, not his.
Just for a moment, then you can jump right back in.
Be quick!
I'll not stand here doing naught. I'm to enjoy myself.
Geralt, I'm about to introduce you to the newlyweds. Please make sure your friend doesn't embarrass me.
I can't make him do anything. All that nonsense is his. I feel like an ass saying it.
I liked some of that nonsense.
What, for example?
It would do you good to be more relaxed sometimes.
Relaxed? So you think I'm uptight?
What I mean is, it would be nice from time to time if you could sit back and enjoy life. Instead of going around solving everyone's problems.
But what does... I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You're as dense as year-old hardtack. Luckily, you've got me.
We'll talk later. Let's go to this wedding. The sooner the ghost has his fun, the sooner this'll be over.
Finally, something that's not utter tripe.
We shall dance till the break of dawn.
You get till midnight, and not a second longer.
That's not enough. I shan't even get properly soused by midnight, let alone...
Make an effort. I'm sure you'll manage. You get to frolic and carouse till midnight, that's our deal. Then there's the capping, then you go back where you came from.
So be it.
This way, my strawberry.
Weiß ist ein Leerfahrer, die Socken betanteln.
Hello world, I'm back. I'll be damned. A proper wedding. Overladen tables, plenty of worthy drinking companions. And a swarm of fair maids. But none compared to you, my dear Rhubarb. Beware of the dog, Shani. Judging by the size of its house, the mutt must be big as a horse.
Thanks for your concern, but the doghouse is empty.
They let a man-eater like that run free? Have the wedding guests been warned? Seems we are indeed in for a cracking good time.
Herrlich.
What a lovely rowan. I remember making necklaces of the fruit when I was a child.
Ah, the berries make for splendid hooch. Olgird and I brew it in our teething years.
I shall introduce you to the newlyweds now. Try to behave.
For you, my rowan petal, I'd do anything.
Come. Time to meet and be greeted.
I shan't stray a step from your side.
Time to say hello. Be nice now.
The newlyweds.
Once more. All the best in your new life.
Thank you.
It's us now. Dearies, blessings rain down upon you.
May you live in health and happiness. Harmony and love forever last betwixt you.
Thank you, from the bottom of our hearts.
Now go. Enjoy the feast.
Our turn. My dear friend Aldona and her chosen one, Jonas.
It's an honor. The sun shine brightly on this new path in your lives. I am Vlo...
This is my friend of yesteryear. Geralt of Rivia.
Yes, tis I, Geralt, a witcher. Heartfelt thanks for your hospitality. I adore weddings. The brides especially. So fragrant, so tasty, I could...
Righto. I'm sure we'll all have a splendid time.
Tell me, Aldona, how is it you and my dear Shani know each other?
We met in Oxenfurt. Both studied medicine at the academy.
Wondrous times.
Over quickly in my case, alas. My family couldn't afford to keep me there. I was forced to return home after 1 year.
It's never too late to pursue an education, my dear. Your husband is certain to help you complete your studies, provide the necessary coin.
I don't know. We've not talked about it.
Come. Jonas, surely you've not taken Aldona as a mere diversion for the alcove. You will help her, will you not?
That is between me and her. You needn't butt in.
But I'm not. I merely ask. See, I've come to love your wife like a sister. So I ask you, as your brother-in-law, will you help her?
I'm sure we'll discuss the matter.
That's my lad. You're a right decent chap. I knew it from the start.
Herrlich. Ich muss dir alle durchsprechen, es ist einfach verwützt lustig.
Aldonis seems a curious choice for a bride. Did she come with a hefty dowry?
I assure you, Witcher, my choice had naught to do with coin.
Jonna's family is far better off than mine. They were a textile manufacturer.
It took a lot of convincing to get Mother to agree to our, as some would have it, mesalliance.
Tuh! You never told me. Whatever happened to fortune is of no import to me and my family.
It isn't. John has told me the same. That your background doesn't bother him.
Never does. Not at love's first blossoming. But give it time. 5 years and you'll find few things that don't bother you.
I'm beginning to find what you say bothersome. I don't know where you're from, but in these parts it is rude to insult newlyweds at a wedding.
Insult? I'm merely warning you. Know a thing or two about life, you see.
Geralt and his jests. He has a strange sense of humor.
Very strange, I'd say.
Yeah, that's good.
Aren't you an extraordinary beauty, my dear?
Hi, thank you.
You had your pick of gents, I'm sure.
Where is this going?
I'm attempting to discern why she chose you, Jonas.
Mean you don't approve of my wife's choice?
I've no skin in this game. I ask out of pure curiosity.
Well, rein it in, or I shall have to explain my wife's choice to you, hands on. Out of pure pleasure.
Why so testy, friend? Have I insulted you? Merely told your wife she was a beautiful woman, yet here I'm threatened instead of getting thanks. Have some manners.
Geralt, that's enough. She simply fell in love, that's that. Jonas, I'm sure my friend meant no offense.
We've chewed the fat enough. Time's a-wastin'.
Are you, expected elsewhere?
Me? Ha! I simply cannot wait to sample your liquors and dance with the local matrons.
Jonas and I invited more than a few lovely maidens. Perhaps one of them will catch your eye.
Oh, that's for damn certain.
And perhaps you will catch one of their...
It'd be nice, certainly, but I shan't be terribly bothered if it's not the case. Come, let's drink.
Yeah!
What a wonderful wedding. It's clear the newlywed's parents spared no expense.
Take part at the wedding!
Falling over themselves to catch a painting pig! Smearing their wedding!
Geil.
What sport is this? Blustering about after pigs, are you?
Lads are racing to be crowned King of the Swineherds and win the prize that comes with it for their wench. Lady, maybe.
And the rules? One must be a swineherd's son to enter, I suppose?
Nay, any man can try his luck. All you need is to herd the piggies dabbed in yellow into the pen.
Let's chase a pig.
Sounds like damned foolish nonsense. But why not give it a try?
We'd be honored. Get that cripple out of there! Couldn't chase his own wench into a bed, let alone a pig into a pen. Let the Witcher give it a run.
Shame there's no painter here. It's a moment worth immortalizing for posterity.
Watch my movement, Shani. I'm spry as a cat and sly as a fox. I'll show these imbeciles how one chases a porker. Come on, piggy. Got a nice and cozy pen for you.
Let pigs in the pen. Is this the pen?
You see that, Shani?
One big pen.
You foolish peasants, learned a lesson from your better? Are the pigs penned? Indeed they are.
Master Witcher, we ain't seen such pig-chasing skill in a long time.
Your family had an ample pen, didn't they? Go on, admit it.
My family had many pens, but that in no way means I had any practice chasing pigs.
However it were, the crown's going to a good man.
And the king's chosen maid deserves a fitting favor. Here.
Schweinskopf. Ha, sie lacht.
Just don't go hiding it in some pouch. Brandish it on your horse so that all folk may see.
What do you say to that, Shani? Ever witnessed such agility?
You're clearly a natural at chasing pigs through muck. You were a joy to watch.
So, next is...
How does my heart's captor like the prize I won for her?
The rag-stuffed piggy? It's lovely, truly. I've always dreamed of owning one.
Tell me, Shani. What's the key with you?
What do you mean?
I'm on the prowl, that's clear. In Geralt's name and flesh, of course. But still, yet the more I woo you, the less you seem ready to succumb. So I ask myself, what am I missing?
Perhaps you're just not my type. Considered that?
Rubbish. I'm every lass's type.
Is that so? Prove it.
With pleasure. Show me a lass, and I'll have her eating out of my hand in the blink of an eye.
That one, with the garland.
Splendid choice. Now observe as Vladimir von Everek does his
von
thing.
Von Everek.
Now, who have we here?
Do I know you?
That's the crux of it. We've not met. I've had to endure half a lifetime without you.
An entire lifetime, more like.
A moment, my dear. Do not sabotage me, Shani. That would not be fair.
Fine, fine. I'll stay out of your way.
Terribly, my sweet.
What?
When you fell from the heavens.
Why, Sarah?
Shh, my dear. No more words. I shall make a true lady of you. Arm in arm, we'll grace the finest salons.
Salons? Really? Actual salons? In Novigrad? And how?
In Novigrad? Oxenfurt? Why, in Kovir as well. Wherever you wish. Let's make haste to the barn. There, everything will be made clear.
Nestri, step away from the man.
Who the devils are you?
We're the Mrs. Brothers, and we swore to our Da on his dying day we'd keep those of your ilk far from her.
Easy, lads. No harm done. An innocent conversation with an innocent miss. The kind weddings are for.
We all heard your innocent talk. Wanted to draw her to the barn. What were you gonna do there? Talk some more?
Naturally. We would speak. But first, we would dance. Now tell me, what sort of fool wouldn't want to dance with a beauty like her?
Find another beauty, or I'll dance with you myself. Just after I grab me a fence post.
Geralt, you saw it. I tried to resolve this peacefully, but they wish to fight.
Suits me just fine. Sounds like wonderful fun. Fence boards right over there for the taking.
Fear eat your stones.
That's the last plowing straw. No one accuses Vladimir von Everick of cowardice.
Calm down, boys. Don't want to fight you.
Too damn bad, because we're going to tan your mutant freak hide.
That does it! Hey-ya!
Show us what you got.
Hot damn, boy. You needn't ask me twice.
Not so.
Fence boards. The perfect weapon for sweaty-assed swans.
Perfect fit for your job, you plowing gentle fucker.
I reveled so fiercely. Step up. Who else wants a shave? Damned cretin Kundi. Embarrassing to take a licking from a boy.
That's not so good.
And with a maiden watch.
Geil.
Had enough, peasant spawn. Got yourself a match for a Von Everett. A witcher. Away with you. Begone. I've tired of looking at your slack jaw yaps. Where to, my love? I was to turn you into a lady.
Geralt, you must explain I was not at fault. They lunged at me. Well, go on, chaser.
In your dreams.
There it is. You fucked up. She's gone. Is that how you woo the ladies?
You always that charming in life?
It worked. More often than not.
Listen, tongue and fists on a leash from now on. Have your fun, but don't beat the wedding guests. With my hands.
Fine. I shall try. Uh-oh. Shani approaches. Unlikely to be happy, eh?
You made this mess. You do the explaining.
Oh, all right.
Your methods... quite unusual. To woo a woman by beating up her brothers. Creative. Wonder what else you have up your sleeve.
My dear girl, what don't I have up my sleeve? I'd gladly demonstrate. Perhaps behind the barn?
I think you've demonstrated enough. Let's just enjoy ourselves, all right?
Fast.
You don't have
Make
all that much time left.
Your wish is my command, m'lady. I'd never deny a maid so fair-featured. Off we go.
Ich bin so froh, dass es kein Faustkampf war. Danke, liebe Entwickler. Danke, danke, danke.
So good to shake the kicks.
Warum kann ich nicht speichern? Na,
We must find more. More fun.
More fun.
Found yourself a perch from which to survey passing bows?
What do you mean? My back aches from pounding the churn, so I'm having a...
And they said fire burns hotter in an old stove.
If I was your age, you'd be singing a different tune. Have you squealing like a kitty cat?
Wer geht, nämlich? Schau, wer geht. Grüß euch. Ein Mann.
Yeah. Seen what he pulled from the water? An old pot?
Mayhaps his lass wears pots for shoes, in case she can't find a privy.
You were supposed to fish out my slipper. Am I to dance now with one foot bared? Tis a wedding. I've got to wear slippers.
Oh, look, dearie. I did. Take there. Muck must have sucked it deep in.
Well, poke your paws in there. Rut for it. Rubbish game.
Yeah, rubbish game. Voll geiler Dialekt.
What's all this, then?
They're playing slip-in for a slipper. Never heard of it?
Never. Us gentry folk have other diversions. What's the object?
Maid tosses a shoe in the water. A man's got to dive in and fish it out.
Zap derp. Okay.
Oh my.
Yeah, ich habe ein bisschen kaputt.
Oh, there's more to come.
Na schau, wie sie schaut. Es ist so geil, das Herz ist
Prime Game. Shani, your slipper. I shall prove I dive to any depth for you.
Schaut echt gut aus, gell? Wie er da steht, ha!
Shani.
My eyes are glued.
Seems to think the slipping will be easy.
He tilts a bit too. Let's see how big.
Jo. Na, da ist er. Schaut gut aus, gell? Was ist das?
Damn mucky that pond. Sank in up to my armpits.
I see no amount of silt could keep you from my shoe. And all the other shoes ever tossed in the lake.
Always better to do a bit more and even gain naught by it. Than to do too little and face regret.
Oh, that's quite the theory.
One founded in practice. For instance, I can now approach the owner of any of these slippers, and she will lift up her skirt and bend over. To don it, of course.
Ah, oh, so generous. And clever.
Just figuring that out? I believe I've earned a kiss.
Well, find the owners of those shoes. One might agree.
Don't be jealous, Shani. That was but a jest. I don't give a piffle about the others. Oh well. Recognize this, Cinderella.
My shoe?
Now extend your supple leg and let me slide it in. That is on.
Thank you.
Ah, my kind of tune. Let's do some dancing.
In my experience, witches and dancing don't exactly mix.
Today they mix like fire and oil, my love. We'll dance the barn down.
Yay.
Faster, faster till we expire.
Totally up, man. So geärgert und leicht, oder?
And now, a special treat for our special guests. The Witcher Geralt and his enchanting partner, Shani. Musicians, something lovely for the loving couple.
At last, music for our loving embrace. Come, Shani, it's time you discovered my romantic side.
Sind ja jetzt 1000 Mal größer wie ihr, gell? Aber das ist schon.
A chair could dance a jig with you as its partner.
Oh, how humble you are.
I strive to be, yet should the need arise, I can't strut as proud as any peacock.
Oh, perfect combination. Women must love you.
Well, not to brag, but...
Call it idle curiosity, but how many have you had?
Huh!
Many. And not a scrub hag among them, I should add. Women with true class all, though none to match your charms.
So lieb, oder?
Seems the music and the evening draw to a close. Know how a true dancer thanks his lovely partner.
Not sure I do.
I have my mind, my heart for you.
We must agree. You can say whatever you please, but you should keep your hands to yourself. Understood?
Yes, yes, but admit it. It was fantastic, eh?
Is there anything you do that's not fantastic?
The ladies loved my kisses, not to mention the other tricks I perform with my lips.
Yes. We'd best not mention those. Could I talk to Geralt for a moment?
What for? He'll have nothing of interest to say. The man's a drip.
Please.
Very well.
See how I've reeled her in? Now don't fuck this up.
Geralt, I'm curious what it's like when that ghost's inside you. Do you feel anything? Have any control?
I feel everything. Don't have any control over what I do or say, though. Why do you ask?
Because I wonder what it would have been like to dance with you. Just me.
Well,
I probably wouldn't have forced myself on you.
Forced myself? It was an innocent kiss, naught more.
I don't know if I should thank you or if that should make me... angry?
Don't get me wrong. I've thought about doing just that a few times, but...
But what?
But I'm not going to talk about it with him here. We can discuss it once he's gone.
I'll hold you to that.
Perhaps a bit of thanks is in order. Seems I've snared the little robin for you.
You can shut up now.
What's going on now?
Nothing. Never mind. Happened to see the man who announced your song?
Yes. He acted as though he knew me. But we've never met. I'm surprised. Who is he?
Gaunter O'Dim, Master Mirror. Wonder what he's doing here.
Then perhaps you should just ask him.
Yeah, he didn't show up without a reason. Need to talk to him.
Consider that he might have simply been nearby and dropped it on a whim.
Promise you this much. He never does anything simply. And certainly not on a whim.
Bah! I was to make merry, carouse. Yet here I've stood the last 5 minutes, listening to you talk. I'm going back in.
Not to jabber it away.
Herrlich.
Come, let's do something wild.
Dead Man's Party. Eine von den geilsten Ideen überhaupt.
You were refugees in the valley. You were off.
If I may, Shani, I'd show you how I cut a jig, nimble as a leopard.
Don't let me stop you.
What charm, what grace.
Thanks.
Met.
Your health, Sir Dwarves. May your beards grow long, but never tangle
around your hands.
To the young lovers, may their loins never cope. May they sire many a bear, and be God's coin.
Whee!
A witcher has a living room.
Didn't you like such a witch?
So, if you're...
Do you need help?
Sharni, darling. Oh, you shan't believe what's happened. I'm marrying off my only daughter.
Sharni, you shan't.
Wild revelry. So I hired a true fire eater. You know, wool scope, sizzle, sizzle.
Ooh, I've not seen that sort of trickery.
Horribly dear. Diversions of that sort. He journeyed here from Novigrad.
But I'll not squeeze coppers on my daughter, oh no. The groom's family have us for paupers. We'll show them how wrong they are.
Seems we won't, in fact, for our fire swallowers has gone as last Yule's pudding.
Groom's hound chased him off. That blasted demon. Ugh, they sure named it right.
Calm yourself, Dumpling. Master Witcher's here now. Perhaps he can aid us.
You needn't worry. The Witcher, that is, I, will find this swallower of heated things.
Mighty generous offer, but no one knows where to look.
Matters not. Witchers, that is, we have our ways. The Flame Gulper, what did he look like?
He wore a jester's cap. Typical sort. Ought to be enough to identify him.
I shall find him.
We thank you. And hope for the best.
Yeah. We are mitten in der Hochzeit.
Awfully nice of you to offer your help, but are you sure you're up to it?
I'm
not actually a witcher, Vladimir.
I wish to find this magician. Give it a go, all right? But you cannot help me. I must do it alone. I expect it will be great fun.
Fine. Don't have to do this, but if I were you, I'd find the dog's tracks, follow its trail. Just a thought.
Excellent advice! I'll take it!
Shani, Vladimir and I need to find the Fire Eater. If we're not back by midnight, then...
Relax. We'll be back in no time. I believe in you.
Tally-ho. Adventure awaits.
Fast Game Saved. Danke mal wieder fürs Einschauen. Wir machen später weiter. Ich muss jetzt was dringend essen gehen. Bis zum nächsten Mal bei Let's Play Witcher Hearts of Stone.